Yes, I enjoyed researching here because I think there is everything that you need for your research. Like you have the library, you have teachers, you have lecturers that you can talk to, you have this academic community that you can talk to. And when I talked, for example, to the PhD students or EdD students that study here, and I find that they face the same problems that I do, it's like you feel like you're not alone here. And also you always know that you can come here and you can talk to the lecturers. What is the most surprising thing for me that the lecturers here, even they met you once in the whole 3 years, they remember you by name and they talk to you. Sometimes I meet them on the bus and they ask me how I'm doing. Because in my country it's difficult, it's different. Professors usually think that students they think high of themselves, so it's very difficult to approach them. Here it's more friendly, and even at the beginning I was struggling, what should I write, like doctor, for example, name and surname, because in Kazakhstan that would be what it is. And here it's like just name and that's all, and it's really, really friendly.